Access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered. He's coming. Combat drones online and ready to engage. Tandem charge warhead, designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got surprises too, Batman.
Diamondback's hit! It won't take another strike! Batman just took out a Diamondback! Arkham Knight, come in. Defense is breached. He's moving onto Miyagani Island.
Not now, Sergeant! Establish roadblocks! Lock the island down!
Thank you.
can take the loss. You can't.
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. The car veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction, pinpoint where she landed. I can't leave here until I figure out a way of tracking Oracle. entry of the vehicle before the crash. Stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. Lucius, Oracle left me this scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate. We'll be right back.